Nazi propaganda minister Joseph Goebbels was smiling and pleased seconds before this photograph was taken during the League of Nations meeting in Geneva, Switzerland in September 1933. But as soon as he realized the man taking his picture was Jewish, his look changed. It became known as the Eyes of Hate.